Good morning, everybody. The Rev here. It's time for a cup of coffee with Jesus. I hope you're doing well this morning. Man, Michelle and I are putting on the last day of Next Level Experience in Tulsa, Oklahoma. We are so excited about this. It's difficult because it's like 2.5 days of just intense Jesus and Holy Spirit. I love it. But I really got to thinking this morning about Philippians 4:13, which I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. And I got to thinking about that, and I was like, do we really believe that? Do we really believe that we can rely solely on Christ who's in us to give us the strength we need to go through whatever? Whatever's going on. And the answer is yes. It is definitely, most definitely, absolutely yes. It's yes. We can rely on Him to strengthen us through all our circumstances. I hope you ponder just a minute today. Sunday morning, getting ready, you're up getting ready for church. Ponder, can I really rely on the strength of Jesus? And just let Him speak to you. Get you a good cup of T3 Roasters coffee. See what He says to you when you're reading His Word. Hope you guys have a great day, and as always, just remember that Jesus loves you, I love you, and there's absolutely, absolutely nothing you can do about it. You have a great day, knowing that you have a place to rely on your strength. I'll see you soon. Goodbye.